What's this? How do I get in there? Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah. They're assholes. Oh, Okay. This. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how, a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and, she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and,
Look, I got out today. Okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn Rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
You sons of bitches.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you. Nothing like scrap. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. I saw some. I got a use for you.
Something's wrong.
What the hell are you doing?
Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks? Burn you free. Rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Alan, I am not drunk. Carlos teaches us that to find the path, we must lose ourselves. There is no other way to the great rising.
I am one mind. I rest in peace. I must return to the nest and join with my brothers and sisters.
We must not be left behind. We must be on the path for the great rising.
We are all on the path.
We must. Free.
We must prepare for the rising. We must be ready to bring them low. The lost will be found, or the lost will be purged.
I remember the world before as much shadow, a false show cast upon the wall of our life. Every day, I remember it less and am closer to being one.
Thank you. No one is joining you! Hey, look. Now you're found, yeah?
You don't need these.
This'll do.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, this way. She's gotta be this way. Here, they dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
Here, they dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
Not a lot of ammo left.
Uh-oh.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have I done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey!
No!
Hey, shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Is this a get down ride?
More than you.
Yeah. Rippers!
Get down, get down!
Say now! Get him!
Lisa, run. Lisa, run.
Yes.
Yeah, ammo.
Rippers!
Get down, get down! Run. Fuel can. I can fix this. Let's go. Yeah. We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back. Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you would lose a road out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen. That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike. He's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
How's it going? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.